The luxury sub-brand of global new energy vehicle leader BYD, which does not recognize the impossible. The Yangwang has set a new global production car top speed record of 496 kilometers per hour at the Automotive Testing Papenburg test track in Germany. The feat was achieved with Yangwang's latest U9 Xtreme hypercar on the 14th of September 2025, eclipsing its previous electric vehicle benchmark and the 490 kilometers per hour maximum of the quickest petrol-powered model to become the world's fastest car in 2019, the Bugatti Chiron Super Sport 300+. The fastest production car in the world is now electric. This modern milestone in engineering sets a new standard in electric mobility, mixing unrivaled power and speed with zero emissions. By setting a new global speed record, Yangwang redefines the sustainable hypercar. Backed by BYD's innovation and sustainability commitments, Yangwang employs cutting-edge tech to deliver unmatched performance, safety, and driving experience. U9 Xtreme, or U9X for short, the fastest car on the planet, takes the existing technical architecture of the U9, currently on sale in China, and harnesses the potential of a number of key evolutions. These include, but are not limited to, an upgraded powertrain with 1,200 volts ultra-high voltage electrics, a lithium iron phosphate blade battery with a remarkable discharge rate of 30C, four ultra-high speed motors that operate at up to 30,000 revolutions per minute and produce a total of more than 3,000 horsepower, track-level semi-slick tires, and revised Desis X suspension with specific tuning to cope with the increased stresses of circuit driving. The driver for the U9X's record-breaking run was Mark Bussang, a German track specialist with a long history in sports car racing and endurance motorsport. He said, "This record was only possible because the U9 Xtreme simply has incredible performance. Technically, something like this is not possible with a combustion engine. Thanks to the electric motor, the car is quiet, there are no load changes, and that allows me to focus even more on the track." The U9 Xtreme is now being made available to customers, with a limited series production run of no more than 30 units. Its name is derived from the English word extreme, meaning limit and ultimate, with added emphasis on the X, which represents the unknown. These qualities fit perfectly with Yangwang's ethos of taking joy and delight from the act of exploration and the innovations that come through that process. Thank you.